touch him.
Dude, I don't know how to fucking
Dude, don't freaking do that.
But, no, you can't record it like that, otherwise it's gonna be thin. Dude, you can't record it like that.
There.
Let me see this thing.
What the fuck this time?
Give me that. Yeah.
Here,
watch out, guys.
Oh, no, give it to me. I can reach farther. No, I got
Oh my god. Oh, right there. There's a good spot.
You're underneath him.
That's a big one!
Oh my god, it's big. No, it's only like 5 pounds or 10. Okay, keep pulling him out. Push him out. Push him out.
Now somebody put the bucket over.
No, we need a stick.
No, you're
guys.
Stirring it up too much. You're stirring it up too much.
We need a stick for him to bite.
Right here. Show this stick in front of his mouth when I pick him up.
Bennett, you want to record? Bennett, you record.
I can feel him.
He's got it.
Here we go.
Oh, shit. He's got it.
Carter, give it to me. I'll pry it from the back. I'll grab his tail. Hold this.
Grab the tail.
Fuck. Grab the tail.
Grab the tail.
Hey, grabbing this bitch.
Hey, put this stick in front of his mouth. He'll bite it.
Carter, grab his tail now. Carter, grab me up.
Get him to bite something. Grab his tail. Grab his tail.
I ain't fucking grab his tail.
No, he can't touch you.
He okay, can't touch
you. He's trying to bite it.
Only his freaking hands touch him.
Bennett, bite the tail. Grab his tail.
Grab his tail. He's not.
Grab his tail.
He's covered in mud. Just grab it.
I can't. I'm freaking.
His head's right here. His head's right here.
Come on.
Grab his tail. Hurry up.
Oh,
he's not gonna be able to bite you.
Grab it.
Hurry up. Can't bite you.
Make sure you hold him far away from you. Okay, hold him far away from you.
God dang it! Oh, slip this.
Bennett! Oh, he's trying to bury himself again.
Yeah, that's what he's doing. Put it under him. Okay, put him in the bucket. Hold him away from you so he doesn't bite you. Put him in the bucket.
Let's go!
He's a big bitch.
Look at this. Okay, so we drove by. I thought it was a frog. So I jumped off and I looked in and I saw it. I was like, that's not a frog. Because it was like, I just saw eyeballs. They went under the mud and saw the shell and everything. That's a nice snapping turtle there.
We're gonna go put them in a barrel so we can clean them off.
Yes, have a drill.
Yeah.
Here,
stuff them up.
You're grabbing them, man. He must have went to the bar or something.
They do that in the wintertime. They bury themselves in the mud and hibernate.
I'm the one that picked it up, so.
Well, you boys had fun.
Clean that bucket out.
Howard and Small.
We're not going to keep him in here. We got to put him in a barrel.
I know, but still we got to carry him somehow.
He's still dirty around his neck.
Hey, give it to me.
Bennett, watch out.
Okay. Here, somebody got to find a barrel.
Got to go over to the shed.
Carter!
Here, who wants to tip him over now?
Pick him up!
Watch out!
Bite
it! Come on!
Moving it.
Shove it.
Spray his butt off.
Spray his booty off!
It's not hard to tip over. Here.
Tip over! You're getting me!
Yeah, that's good. Okay,
yeah.
Now we gotta find a barrel.
Come on, puppy.
Just leave him here.
Should we just put him in a cooler for now?
I don't know. I wanna get him to bite something.
To bite the water.
Spray down his mouth. Here, I'm gonna get him to bite.
Move, stop. Bounce it.
Oh, you got it.
Pick him up.
You can pick him up with it. So we picked our snapping turtle up.
No, stop. Don't spray him.
Then he wants to let go when he gets wet. Then he wants to let go.
Hey, I should keep him as a pet.
No.
Yeah, wouldn't that be cool?
You gotta get a smaller one than this guy. Here, he's not biting. Bite it.
Why don't we just pick him up?
Yeah, just pick him up.
I want to see his paws. Look at his feet.
Oh, the moss. Should I grab his tail? Pick him up.
Don't stab him. Dude, don't stab him.
Bet, should I grab his tail and pick him up?
Oh, come on. Now. You're about to stab somebody. Okay, let's go get a barrel.
Pick him up.
There we go.
Come at me, son.
Dude, he's a nice one. Watch out.
Okay, let's go take him.
Isn't
that
off,
Marcus?
Hey,
no. Shut
the lawnmower off.
Shut up.
Shut the lawnmower off.
Watch out, Carmen.
Go shut the lawnmower off.
Look at that. Nice snapping turtle. I was trying to wrap his claws around my hand.
Who's on? You should keep him as a pet.
Oh god, he's going for the leg.
Oh, there's a drop right back here. Oh shit. Focus in on it. Rats, mice.
Huh. Okay, it's starting to get heavy.
Video.
We found a tub. Yeah, throw them right in there.
It's a fucking dog bowl.
Come pick it up.
We need some water.
Okay, we gotta bring it over so we can pick it up with water.
You got water in it? That, right?
Yeah, I am.
Tip it on its side and then it'll be peppered.
You can actually cook. Should we just cook them?
No. I think I want to try the eggs.
Yeah, you want to try them? Cause
go get a bag. Cook them, dude, if they get too dry, they're not gonna be able to. You're not gonna be able to use them.
Get a bag. Put some water in it. It's good that we did it because.
Hey,
you know,
go get a bag, Brent.
I don't want
no more.
You do it.
There's no more.
Go down bucket. Let's wait. Let me check all. Oh, right there. No more, huh? There's probably tons of them over here. There's probably two.
Oh,
sacks.
See, there's more eggs.
Yeah, there's probably two eggs.
Oh gosh.
Go get a bag.
Go ask my mom for a bag.
I'll put my sleeves up.
Pull mine up, Marcus. You're not. Your hands aren't muddy.
Muddy.
I can't. Water. There's just two.
Isn't this weird? Oh wow! There's a fucking full bag down there.
There is.
There's got to be 30. Yeah, there's a full fucking
sack down here. I'll catch all of them.
They're like bouncy balls.
What?
Holy crap.
Why?
I said holy crap, there's a lot of
eggs. I
think
that's all of them.
Let me just, pry that open so you see.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go get a bucket.
Look at that liver.
Go get a bag, we're gonna tear all this out.
Look at that liver.
Look at all these eggs.
We're gonna tear all this out.
What do you need?
You got a bucket?
Go get a bag.
No, why are
hey,
we,
put
why
some
are,
water, get some,
oh, why are we keeping them? We're gonna keep all those eggs?
Yeah, yeah. Carter's gonna try growing them. Well, the mom's
give me the
dead. Knife.
I am the mom now.
Yeah, Carter's a girl. He's the mom.
Dude,
damn it.
Sorry.
There.
I'm pulling
up.
There's a shit sack.
Oh,
did you say sack? Shit sack, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, try to eat the heart.
Where's the heart?
Yeah, let's eat the heart.
This is the heart right here. I'm pretty sure. Oh, there's a heart.
The heart.
Look at his neck.
Looks like a deer heart, just way smaller.
Look, this is all meat right here. All meat right there.
Wait, there's
should we just
throw
everything in the
bucket?
This meat.
Okay, we're gonna keep the meat.
I don't know.
Do you have anything else in there?
See, he's not responding anymore.
Who isn't?
The nerves aren't responding.
Jeez. Hey, there's one more egg.
It's the bladder right here.
Yep, pop it.
What? That was your finger.
Somewhere in there, I don't know.
Oh, we put the eggs in there.
We didn't find anything. Where's the stomach at?
Here's the stomach. Let's see what's in it. Oh, it's a liver.
It's a liver.
Where's the stomach at?
Where's the heart? Is this the heart? No.
No. I don't know where it went. I think we fucking destroyed it.
What?
The heart. The stomach.
Yeah, that's probably the first thing that we cut when we cut into there.
I think this one. These are all eggs.
You want to eat the liver?
They are tiny eggs.
Those are all eggs.
Catfish bait, liver.
Could you? No, you can use the turtle bait. I mean, turtle liver for eggs. Catching more.
Yeah, that's
cut his tail off.
That's how they recycle. I think that's how they used to do it. I think people do that, to be honest.
See, we got the liver.
Freaking huge bee over there.
Do you want to keep it sealed? Do you want to have the meat off of it or not?
See, that's not really good meat.
Just keep the tail. There we go.
Jeez, there's like just nothing left. It's just like a bowl.
You can freeze it.
Wait, no, we can right use here. The shell as
all
a
this
bowl.
All this neck right here. The neck right here is.
Should I cut that out? Right?
Let me do it.
So that's all meat.
I don't need to destroy it.
I'm not going to destroy it.
I'm chewing a bit.
Where's the tail at?
Right there is a good spot to cut. But we're not supposed to eat the
meat off the tail?
No. You can, but you're not supposed to eat the
hard part.
The spinal cords, or whatever they're called. They could have diseases in them.
Yeah.
And like worms.
If we all die next week, we'll all know the reason.
Oh no, you'll die within the next day. Well, you won't die, but you'll start to feel that you're sick. Where's the other knife? Give it here.
Man, here's the tail.
Try not to show them that.
The tail looks like a freaking
alligator.
Yeah.
Shell. Hey, I found its kidney.
Huh. Pop it.
Yeah. Here, right here is one of the veins. Or this is the
You tail. Can use that even.
It's a vein. Cut it.
Are you, hey, there's the heart.
Look at all this meat here.
This is so unprofessional.
Hey, we're...
Brandon Mather can do it. He can cut a whole turtle in a matter of 5 minutes.
Who?
Brandon Mather.
It's taking like 20 minutes.
Yeah, we're going to be out here for a while.
Yeah.
Oh, there's that bee again.
Look at all this meat right here. Let's cut this freaking tail.
Shit,
cut the whole leg off.
I'm cutting through meat right here. Is this meat?
Yes.
Check. Okay.
I can't flip the stupid thing over.
Can you
put it
on my
Here's the first taste test of our turtle. That's what it ended up looking like. Cut it over. How's it taste?
Good.
It's really good.
That's really good.
Tastes awesome. So that's all for today. Like and subscribe. And I'll have Ethan Gall's channel in the link below. He helped me catch it, helped me cook and everything. And also thanks to Bennett. So that's it. Thanks.
Yeah.